How's it going, you beautiful people? Welcome back to more Starfield. Right, we want to go to Jameson's mercantile. Here, people saying that you can buy ship parts here, but
if it belongs on your ship, oh please take a.
They don't sell. Nay. Definitely not selling it, dude.
Thanks for coming in.
Okay. That's Barrett. I was thinking about if we could upgrade our ship, but doesn't look like we can. Today anyway, guys, I think we're gonna try and get an outpost up in a Jameson. Pretty much where we see the star system right now, Alpha Centauri. I think there's a good place to get an outpost up, and I think we're actually on the planet that we're gonna be doing it on. Ready.
Back in the lap of luxury right here.
So if we go here. Yeah. Mountains. We travel here.
Good to go for landing.
Okay. Oh, wildlife there. Resources. Temperament peaceful. Ooh. There's not getting many minerals though, is it? You get fiber from those. Okay. Cliff Laurel.
If we need to get closer, let's move in.
That's a bullet. Back away. Nutrient Okay. This way we want to set base anyway. Not right here though. It. Outpost. Lead and water. Fancy more than that. All we're finding is lead and water. I mean, we haven't got a planet with lead at the moment, have we? So. Scan boost sends the range. Scan boost. Miscellaneous. When your rain really increase. Crew station. Lead extract. A storage container matching the machine's toy. Now if you do mouse 2, we can now pull it from the extractor, the lead, everything it produces will always be sent to the storage. So what is a transfer container then? Now we can go in there. And we can place structures. Sanitation. Space suit. What we wanted. Okay, the other thing we need is uses adaptive frames. One of those. Boost station. Okay. Run the cruise station. We put that in here. What if we had like we can actually sign, so we can sign crew to this outpost now. Was produces adaptive frames. We put this like there. Builders create variable but require resource nodes. You change what builder creates using the attach. Okay. It's aluminium and iron though. Aluminium and iron. Technically, we could probably transfer items from other planets to this. Okay. Interesting. Pretty cool. I feel like we can get real detailed with this. Yeah, this base build is going to go insane. Can we assign... Let's assign some crew. I'm not saying, it's saying I don't have an outpost, though. No mods, extra capacity. I'll play around with this, guys. A bit of a short episode today, but we are going to end things there. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, most important, get a nice, beautiful day, and bye-bye.